I see computer science everywhere.
Smart medicine that can monitor your body.
National security issues.
Sonar technology to view the inside of your body.
It's saving lives, it's helping people.
Computers have transformed everything we do.
Computer Science Principles is a broad introduction to computer science.
It's not about syntax, it's about creativity.
They can read and understand how the internet functions.
By the time the course is over, they'll have several apps that wouldn't exist if it wasn't for their learning.
I ask my students to look at the world and to think about things that are in their world in terms of data.
They can actually understand how instructions are given to the computer.
We went and talking about how the internet travels and how computers started to where the first computer bug came from. An actual bug.
I have people from the basketball team, football team, people in interior design, theater, tech people. Somebody takes my class, they're in the band, they want to learn about music, I'll teach it to them on a program that has to do with music.
I felt like I was in the studio just making a hit for everyone. This is what I've been waiting for forever. Just showing your flavor, just showing everything through code is just amazing.
Being able to press, you know, enter or run and see my world pop up.
It's just like painting or drawing.
That cursor is your paintbrush.
A lot of girls are intimidated because they see computers as like a guy thing. If more girls were like encouraged, then that wouldn't be an issue anymore.
You don't even think you're creative. And then you have a course that makes you see yourself as creative.
It kind of feels like a new light has turned on.
I've learned a lot about myself. I've learned how like creative I actually could be.
Computer science, I feel like, has really helped me with my confidence.
The biggest change I see in students is their confidence.
This class teaches kids how to think.
Computer science can empower. Computer science is a source of making that could lead to that power.
My friend and I, we just look at each other, we're like, oh my God, we finally got the code.
We have breakthroughs, we make discoveries.
Using apps, I kind of think of the behind the scenes aspect, how someone might have built it.
A bunch of ones and zeros did that.
Coming into that class and seeing I can design my own thing is such a powerful thing. Awesome.